it's out. I'm Alicia, and I'm gonna start off doing a question and answer video. I asked in my last video if you guys could ask me a few questions, and I'll answer them in a next video. So, yeah, I didn't get that many questions, but yeah, some of you did ask me questions, so I'm gonna answer them. So hopefully next time I do another Q&A, I'll get more questions because I'm not that big of a YouTuber yet. So the first question is, if you could only wear one makeup product for the rest of your life, which one would you choose? I'll choose mascara just because I'm partly Asian and my eyelashes are so flat. Like, not even kidding, they're like that. And yeah, so I would choose mascara just so it looks like I have eyelashes. What makes you happy? I'd probably say sleeping makes me happy just because I know you kind of zone out from the world, and yeah, I don't know how else to explain it, but yeah, I just feel happy when I'm sleeping. Not that you know if you're happy or not because you're asleep, but yeah, I feel so much better when I'm asleep, and when I get up from sleeping, I feel much better than I did when I was awake, if that makes sense. Okay, so the next question is, if you could choose one makeup brand to buy from, which one would you choose and why? So I'd choose Too Faced. Just because their products are really cute and I like their packaging. I know that's not like a real good reason, but yeah. They're cruelty free as well, so, and they don't test on animals, so yeah, that's another reason why I'll choose Too Faced. So the next one is, what's your favourite shop to shop at? Well, I do a lot of online shopping, so I don't really have a specific shop. Because I do a lot of clothes shopping, but then I have to send it back because of sizing. I'd have to say Camera Ready Cosmetics for makeup, and that's online, and in the real world I would say probably a supermarket just because I like food. So the next question is, this person has a few questions, so the first one is, what are your hobbies? So I like makeup. I do like skateboarding, motorbikes. I can't ride one, but I do like watching them, as you've seen a few of my videos. I do like going to Nitro Circus and that, so yeah. How do you deal with hurtful things? So if it's like a person that's hurting me or something, I'll just block them out. Like, I won't talk to them, or even if it's a family member, I know that sounds mean, but if they're not making you happy, I just cut them
Thanks.
out. For watching, everyone. That's all the questions that I got, so that's all I'll be answering. If you want to ask more questions in the comments below, so I can do another one of these, go ahead. But yeah, if I don't get any questions, I won't answer them. So yeah. Hey, bye.